Hi everyone, this is Pierrick from P2design. It took me so much work to finish it, but chapter 9 of my Blender animation course Alive is finally here. Click till the end of the video, I have a special surprise for you. Today is the day, chapter 9 is finally available on p2designacademy.com as a free update of Alive, my animation course in Blender. It is also available on all the official marketplaces, Blender Market, Flip Normal, and ArtStation. Chapter 9 videos have been added and the zipped course file have been updated. So you may want to download the zipped archive, including the Blender source files again. This is an advanced chapter covering the creation of the character intro animation I did for the Riot Games Anim Challenge. It is made of 33 videos for a total length of 4 hours, packed with English subtitles. I will walk you through the whole process of creating such an animation, from planning to final polishing. This new chapter also includes new core lessons about camera work, using temporary constraints, how to switch from inverse kinematic to forward kinematics, how to get started with splining, composition, how to polish using space switching, how to fix quaternions issues, and how to plan your FXs with SyncSketch. And if you want even more, the whole raw animation process is already available here on my YouTube channel for free, in a couple of slow-paced time lapses. You can also find on my YouTube channels lots of related tutorials to create the FXs, some of the shaders, the environment, etc. To celebrate this new release, I'm offering a 20% discount exclusively on p2designacademy.com till Monday the 7th using the code CHAPTER9. If you bought the course on other marketplaces, you can enroll on P2design Academy for free and enjoy my dedicated platform to learning by filling the form available here. Note that you don't need to transfer your course if you don't want to get the update. I hope you will enjoy this new chapter and I will see you very soon for a new Blender tutorial. Bye!